half month. The smallest one is 2 to 2.5 months. We can identify the specimen on the basis of morphology. Here you can identify only on the basis of morphology. You cannot examine the ossification center, you cannot examine the intestine, you cannot examine other organs, but you can identify on the basis of size. And for determination of age, there is a rule of Hess, a rule of Hessian. Up to 5 months, the age is equal to, the age of fetus is equal to under root length of the fetus in centimeters. Suppose the length is 10 centimeters, 9 centimeters, suppose the length is 9 centimeters, you it will be 3 months. And after 5 months, suppose the length is 40 centimeters, then the age will be
6.2.
It is divided by 5. Length divided by 5. So 8 months.
After 5
this
months.
This is a specimen of fetus of 3 to 3 and a half months. Because there is no sex differentiation. Sex differentiation occurs at the age of 4 months. Sex differentiation occurs at the age of 4 months. Here, sex differentiation is not clear, so the age is 3 to 3 and a half. पहले इधर को देख लेने जी मैं दोबारा से बता दूँ ठीक है बस ऐसी fetus of 4 month sex differentiation is present. The penis is seen. This is lateral. This is fixed on lateral side, and you can see the genital organ. Lateral side. 4 months, 4 to 4.5 months, slightly larger than this one, and sex differentiation is seen. These two fetuses are of 5 months. At 5 months. There will be sex differentiation which occurs at 4 months, and there will be a hair on the scalp, and lanugo is seen on the body, lanugo hair. There are small non-pigmented hair, thin non-pigmented hair present on the body, and nails appear at this age. At 5 months, nails will appear. Baaki details bahut sari hain, books mein di hui hai. This is a fetus of 5.5 to 6 months. 5.5 to 6 months. Wrinkle is present on the skin. You can identify it from the wrinkles present on the skin. A fetus of 6 months. कैसे पता चला? इट्स लेंथ. यहाँ पे लेंथ. अदरवाइज इसको 6 months पे हम अगर और बाकी फाइंडिंग्स देखेंगे तो देर विल बी रेडियोलॉजिक ऑन रेडियो सॉरी ऑन डूइंग सेक्शन यू कैन फाइंड द मैनुग्रम स्टर्नाई ऑसिफिकेशन सेंटर फॉर मैनुग्रम स्टर्नाई ऑसिफिकेशन सेंटर फॉर फर्स्ट पीस ऑफ body of sternum. These two ossification centers will be seen in this fetus, and there will be meconium at the beginning of large intestine. Meconium is seen at the beginning of large intestine at 6 months. And at 6 months, testicles are near kidneys. They are near kidneys, and after 6 months, they start descending towards the scrotum. So at 6 months, the testicles will be near kidney. This is a specimen of fetus of 7 months. Identifying feature is opened eyelids. At 7 months, the eyelids get separated. Before 7 months, the eyelids are fused. The child cannot open his eyes. But at 7 months, he can open his eyes, and the meconium occupies all the
intestine,
all the large intestine. And ossification centers at 7 months, second and third piece of body of sternum. Manubrium sterni and first piece of body sternum at 6 months, and second and third piece at 7 months of intrauterine life, and fourth piece at 10 months intrauterine life. Pair होते हैं. तो इसमें आप जब इसको dissect करेंगे तब ossification centers आपको second और third piece of body of sternum मिल जाएगा. 7 months पे एक चीज और आता है. वो क्या है? Calcaneum. और नहीं, कैल्केनियम 5 months में, इश्यम प्यूबिस एंड कैल्केनियम दे अपीयर एट 5 months. इसमें होगा ये वाला जो है, ये दो इसमें होंगे, कैल्केनियम इश्यम में. चलिए मैं आती हूँ, मैं आ रही हूँ. दीज टू फीटसेस आर ऑफ 8 months, 8 months इंट्रायूट्राइन लाइफ. टेस्टिकल्स आर आगे तो बंद रहती है, वो बस आइडेंटिफिकेशन के लिए मैंने बता दिया था. फुली सेपरेट है ना, सेपरेट. टेस्टिकल्स आर प्रेजेंट एट द एक्सटर्नल इंग्वाइनल रिंग. ऑल द लिव टेस्टिस में भी डिसेंडेड.
Yeah, ma'am, left testis.
Left testis will be descended in the scrotum, but at 7 months the testicles are at external inguinal, and at 6 months at the level of kidney. Testicles are at the level of kidney 6 months, and 7 months external inguinal, and 8 months in the left scrotum, or and at 9 months they are present in both the scrotum. Ossification center at lower end of femur will appear at 8 months. Sorry, at 9 months. But these two are of 8 months. 8 months pe aur kya features milenge? Sacrum, the fifth sacral vertebra appears at 7 months. First, second, and third appear at 3 months, and fourth appears at 4 months, along with ossicles, ear ossicles, and fourth piece of sacrum appear at 4 months. जो सबसे बड़े हैं वो आइडेंटिफाई करिए, दे आर ऑफ 8 months. लेफ्ट वाले में, राइट में अभी एडिशन नहीं होता है.
कहाँ से जाऊँ?
बड़े से
ना, 8 months में.
फुल टर्म बेबी जैसा लग रहा है, थोड़ा सा छोटा है. 8 months. बाकी आइडेंटिफाइंग फीचर्स वही होते हैं.
8 months
में मिकोनियम
नहीं, बार सुनेंगे
हमने.